So I've been seeing this challenge all around the internet. It was so much that I did one myself, featuring my favorite boy.